All right, hi, welcome. This is the Emergent Cloud Security Toolchain for Continuous Integration and Continuous Delivery. We're really excited to have you here, and I'm James Wickett. I'm the head of research over at Signal Sciences. Signal Sciences does a web application security defense solution for APIs and microservices, and we do it as a software as a service. I also am an organizer for DevOps Days Austin. We've been doing DevOps Days Austin for 6-7 years now, so it's a really great time. If you're ever in Austin, say hi. And I author several courses on DevOps and security over at lynda.com, and which is also under LinkedIn Learning. I blog at the Agile Admin and over at the company blog, labs.signalsciences.com. All right, so what are we here today talking about? What are we thinking about? Well, my premise is that security is in a crossroads. Security is in a crisis state. And we see this pretty clearly through this quote, and I love this quote in the book Thinking Security that came out not too far removed from now. There's this quote, it says, companies are spending a great deal on security, but we read of massive computer-related attacks. Well, clearly something is wrong. The root of the problem is twofold, Stephen Bloven goes on to say. He says, the root of the problem is twofold. We're protecting the wrong things, and we're hurting productivity in the process. So that is a real kind of, there's a real bad statement against security, right? We're not even defending the right stuff, and we're slowing everything down. That's kind of the worst place to be. In this last fall, there was a book released, Agile Application Security, and in that, the authors say, many security teams work with a worldview where their goal is to inhibit change as much as possible. Well, in our new world, our fast-paced delivery world, like that's just not going to cut it. And we're actually already starting to see ripples of this. In the 2016 State of DevOps report, there was a good quote in here about how security is making the shift to higher velocity and to be incorporated in kind of the DevOps pipeline and looking at how people are doing CI/CD stuff. They say that high-performing organizations achieve quality by incorporating security and security teams into the delivery process. They go on to say in that same report that like 50% less remediation, and just lots of really good things are coming out of those. But really, that's not widespread in our industry just yet. It's still kind of taking hold. Well, in this talk, we're going to be talking about the emerging patterns for security in this CI/CD world, where people are focusing on DevOps, where you hear people talking about, oh, we do 10 deploys a day, we're able to spin up new environments instantly. When people start talking about value streams and lean systems, all that sort of stuff applies. And I like to juxtapose in our mind as we get set on this, as we get set to and embark on this journey. So if you take a look at how we used to do security, what I like to call like old security or old methods versus modern security, which is the new ways that people are attacking us. So just for an example, we can embrace secrecy, or in the new way, we can create feedback loops. The old way was just focus on passing the audit, but the new way treats compliance as value, as a way to add value to your system. The old way was really enforcing stability, limit change. The new way is doing things like adding chaos, like creating chaos in your systems. Old way thinking is build a wall, build a perimeter, trust that. New way of thinking is creating zero trust networks and not thinking of perimeters in any sort of situation. The next way is slow validation. So, test at the end, validate when done. Now we're saying being fast and non-blocking. Old way is certainty testing. New way is adversity testing. Another old path is like testing when done. New is shifting all that testing left, moving everything left and as upstream as you possibly can. And another old way is being very process-driven. And the new way is to think in kind of a paved road mentality. Now, if that sounds interesting to you, we're going to take that and we're also going to dissect it across the five phases of the software delivery pipeline of develop, inherit, build, deploy, and operate. And in this talk, we're going to cover kind of this new way thinking and the tools and the tool chain that goes along with it in each of these phases. So I hope to join us and see me at RSA and hope you stop by. At the end of this talk, like we hope that you'll be able to walk away from it so that you can see the who, what, where of your CI/CD pipeline, figure out where the five phases are and how to implement security and tooling practices within those, and kind of reach maturity in that practice. So hope to see you over at RSA, and thank you.